Hey, so today I'm going to review and unbox a $1 mouse. Let's start.